his way to the ring. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 220 pounds.
Oh, true. And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Oh!
And he gets out of the way.
And here's R-Truth.
Wow! Oh my gosh!
Wow, Cody Rhodes just timed that perfectly.
R-Truth coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, jeez!
And he lands in a heap.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
And it's Cody Rhodes getting out of that one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Kick echoing around the arena.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What can Cody Rhodes do to win this one, King?
Simple. As the stronger man, he has to bring his power into this one now and make it a factor.
WWE fans know that when Cody Rhodes makes his way to the ring, they're going to see a student of the game at work. Cody spends countless hours studying and preparing for an opponent and can certainly excite the crowd with his high-powered offense.
Ow!
Cody Rhodes going for it.
It looks like Cody's taking control again. Oh, reverse.
This could do it.
Two.
With a cover now.
Two.
Still too much heart left in R-Truth.
Cody Rhodes making a move.
Ouch! Ow!
Ooh. Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Great reversal!
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he goes bouncing off the barricade.
One. Two. Three. Come on, get back in the ring. Four.
And he's forced back in the ring. And he gets back in the ring.
You know, we talk a lot about Cody Rhodes' tremendous family history in this business, and how he developed into a bona fide superstar. But we have to talk about his time as part of Legacy. His bloodline and his ability brought him into the group led by Randy Orton. Cody certainly had success during that part of his career.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Uh-oh, trying to put him...
Incredible move by R-Truth.
It hurts just watching it again. That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
Three. R-Truth wins.
Here is your winner, R-Truth.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.